In the past, you know, women were considered incompetent because they are women. So, and even women did not, you know, aspire to get to their best. So, but these days we have an emerging women group that are really making it in all spheres of life, and they should be given equal opportunity as men are given.